Arjun Rampal is gearing up for the release of his upcoming film Inkaar, which deals with the issue of sexual harassment at workplace, and he feels that the film will help spread awareness and will give its audiences a hangover.
I think awareness ho jati hai. Kya hai ki aap ek film jaise aise is prakar ki film hai, aap jaake sochoge iske baare mein. Ye ek hangover rahega aapke dimag ke andar. Jinhone bhi film dekhi hai sab bolte hain kya yaar ek hangover hai. Yaano ki hum log dekhte hain aur bolte hain haan yaar. Iske baare mein sochna chahiye. या अगर मैं फिर अगर ये करने वाला हूँ या आप 10 बार सोचेंगे यू नो एक वल्गर जोक भेजने से पहले आप बोले हाँ ये यार मैं भेजूँ नहीं भेजूँ और यू नो कुछ हो सकता है मेरे साथ ओके तो आप सोचेंगे यू नो किसी को सेक्सी बोलने से आप सोचोगे यू नो तो अगर एक सोच तो घुस गई आपके दिमाग में तो ये फिल्म के लिए बहुत बड़ी जीत.
Directed by Sudhir Mishra, the film stars Chitrangada Singh as the female lead and is slated to release on January 18 this year. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.